You've got to listen to me, Amy. I don't know what happened. The TARDIS absorbed the regeneration energy. I used it to heal myself, but it didn't want me to change something. So it's gonna happen in the future. Amy. Do you know anything? Amy. You have to tell me if you do. Amy. Tell me. Do you know anything? Amy. Amy. Because of you. Doctor, what's happening? We're crashing.
Probably go and see what's outside. The scammer's stuck. Alright, but if I die, it's all your fault. Don't worry. You won't. Going out there. Not again.
Here we are! How do I look? Hey. You look absolutely ridiculous.
Well, thank you. That's how I like to look. Now, is there anything outside? See anything? I can't remember anything. Amy, tell me it's not. Oh. Come on! We're going outside!
Doctor, I don't think it's safe to be going out here.
Why not?
Amy, when you came out here, just what really happened? I don't know. I'm sorry. I've got to find. find out what's going on. Come along, pond.
And I've got to say, everything seems to be looking fine. Ooh! Hello, what's that? What's that? When the time is right, what's that supposed to mean? What do you mean, when the time is right? You've tried destroying me before. The time wasn't right then, was it?
You are a threat. You must be destroyed. As soon as necessary.
Well, you know me. I'm a nice bloke. Not when it comes to you guys. But, I'm gonna give you a chance. Get out of here. Now, off you go. Leave this world. Get lost. Vamoose! Or I kill every last one of you.
You would not do that at all. It is against your nature.
Just try. Doctor, I think you might need my repair. You were just, take over the line. No, I'm not going to do this. Fine. If you die, it's your fault. Ah, yes, right. I might not do that if I were you. You see, I can reroute all your electricity and blow a hole right through your ceiling! I think someone's going to notice something's going on down here, don't you? The nearby residents will find them and do what they were programmed to do by the silence. Oh no. Doctor, what is that? It's a message. Oh, how could I be so stupid? It's been following me throughout everywhere. It's been everywhere. Been following every time, everywhere. Ever since I brought you back aboard, it's been following us. What does it mean? What is it?
It's a warning, a symbol, spread throughout full of time and space.
Who's it from? What does it mean?
It's from the Time Lords. It's their symbol for Andromeda. They knew something was going to happen there, so they sent out messages, hoping that I would see them. And we've been having fun for too long now.
Grip inside now.